The LA Clippers on the road in Sacramento to take on the Kings. Kawhi Leonard and John Wall resting as they recover from those long-term injuries. Fourth overall pick Keegan Murray making his NBA debut and looking good early on. Gets the three ball, knocks it down, then Kevin Huerter lobs it up to Murray, and Murray goes and gets it. He had 19 points in his NBA debut. Not bad at all. Sacramento up by six. The Clippers, though, have this guy, Paul George, money on the three. Then George puts KZ Akala on skates for the step back three. He had 19 points in the first half, quarter winding down. De'Aaron Fox drives, spins, makes the layup. Sacramento, the break up by three. Second half, more from Paul George. Nick Batum lobs it up, and there goes George going up and stuffing that one home. Then George spins and makes the tough jumper here. And then it's George driving inside for the jam with less than five to go in the fourth quarter. This puts the squad up by 10. And George spinning inside for a layup. He had 40 points in this game. And that put the Clippers up by 7 just over 2 minutes to go. Kings down 5 late. De'Aaron Fox makes the baseline jumper. He had 36 in this one. Clippers lead at 3. Clippers up 3. Paul George, with the shot clock winding down, misses the 3. But Nick Batum is there to tip out the rebound, and this allows the Clippers to hang on and win by 2. Your final score, 111-109.